हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 12, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर इंग्लिश स्टडी टुडे। टुडे इज द थर्ड पोएम कीपिंग क्वाइट। इट्स कंपोज्ड बाय पैब्लो नेरुदा हु गॉट द नोबल पीस प्राइज फॉर द पीसफुलनेस। एंड इन दिस पोएम पोएट हैव एक्सप्रेसेस अबाउट द पीसफुलनेस आल्सो कीपिंग क्वाइट। यू नो ड्यू टू द वर्ल्ड वार and the met you know the overall due to physical work and materialistic world narrate here poet become upset and everyone in living illusion world means no one having peace in their mind and heart. Everyone was a struggle for achieving much more. So poet feels that we are human beings, we have need for the peacefulness. Without peace of mind, we cannot think about the construction. The world was going on destructive way. So poet want to improve the condition and want to make people silent. In this poem, poet here expresses about the introspection. Introspection is very important thing. Means we are human beings, we should think silently. Means everything, if we are collecting the energy from the nature, it's only due to silence. Means here in this poem, poet here expresses about the importance of peacefulness and silence. Okay, so let's start the poem. Now we will count to 12 and we will all keep silent, keep still. And for once on the face of the earth, let's not speak in any language. Let's stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. Means poet want to make people's statue. For the moment, even the earth also will not be speak anything else. And he have told, means he will count till 12. And with the counting of 12, poet here expresses with the timing also. Because at the day having 12 hours, at the night having 12 hours too. So in these 24 hours, we are going well and we are going rapidly in this materialistic world. Poet want to count 12 and everyone will be silent. Will be means as the statue stop their activity. Poet wants in these lines. Okay. In next stanza, means it would be an exotic moment without rush, without engines. We would all be together in sudden strangeness. Means if we all will be silent, if we all will be stop our activity, then everyone will be together. And everyone will do same activity of silent and stopness. No strangeness will be remain then. Means poet here expresses the situation will be same. Everyone's condition will be same if we all will be quiet and silent one time. Okay. In next, you know, fishermen in the cold sea would not harm whales. Means poet here expresses about the activity of people's whatever they are doing, their work. Means the fishermen catching the fish, if he will be silent, then he will not going to hurt the whales. अगर वो fisherman silent हो जाता है तो वो नुकसान नहीं पहुंचाएगा, मछलियां नहीं पकड़ेगा. Okay, means poet here indicate about the pollution and about the means absorbing things, whatever deleting from the nature day by day. If we human beings will be stopped, then that decreasing will be stop itself. Okay. And the man gathering salt would look at his hurt and hands. द मैन हु वॉज गैदरिंग साल्ट नियर टू सी सोर मीन्स जो नमक बनाने वाला व्यक्ति है ही ऑल्सो विल बी ऑब्जर्व हिमसेल्फ हिज हार्ट एंड हैंड मीन्स ही विल ऑब्जर्व वॉट एवर मीन्स ट्रबलिंग ही है बिकॉज इन मैटेरियलिस्टिक वर्ल्ड ह्यूमन बींग्स हैव नो टाइम टू ऑब्जर्व हिमसेल्फ मीन्स इंट्रोस्पेक्शन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बट वी ह्यूमन बींग्स हैव नो टाइम ड्यू टू मीन्स मैटेरियलिस्टिक वर्ल्ड पीपल्स मीन्स रन रैपिडली इन दियर डेली रूटीन सो मीन्स इन दीज लाइन्स पोएट हियर एक्सप्रेसेस अबाउट द कीपिंग क्वाइट इफ एक्टिविटी विल बी स्टॉप देन पीपल विल ऑब्जर्व देमसेल्फ एंड दे विल थिंक अबाउट देमसेल्फ ऑल्सो द नेक्स्ट स्टैंजा यू नो these those who prepare green wars wars with gas and wars with fire and you know victory with the survivor no survivors would put on clean clothes and walk about with dear brothers in the shade doing nothing means poet here expresses about the pollution about the damaging of environment people who was engaged in cutting down the tree Green war means the trees depletion day by day means on the earth means due to green movement people should increase the number of trees but due to materialistic world for the development of human beings people have no care about the nature means they started to cutting down the tree very rapidly So poet here expresses that if they will be stop their activity, then green war also will be stopped, and cutting down the tree will be stopped, and the war of gases means you know due to pollution, due to cutting down the tree, a lot of harmful gases means become present in environment. So these harmful activities also will be stopped. If everywhere is scattered silence, poet wants to express. In next stanza, poet here expresses what I want. Means what I want should not be confused. Means poet here means become committed on his goal. Whatever he want to say, he was not confused. Means that time war times everywhere world war was running that time so poet was searching the peacefulness and introspection whatever humans activity if they will think about it then they will be human beings otherwise they were treating as the wild animals fighting with each other for achieving more and more okay means With total inactivity, life is what is its, you know, means about, and I want no truck with death. If we were not so single-minded about keeping our life moving, and for once could do nothing, perhaps a huge silence. When everywhere is scattered, the huge silence, no one will do anything, then. Wars also be stopped, death also be stopped. Means human beings were killing the human beings like the wild animals. That activity will be stopped, okay? And people will think about the goodness, about the welfare of the world. And then perhaps the earth can teach us as when everything seems dead and later proves to be alive. This earth will teach us whatever we should do because earth have much more patience it have no any inactivity it provides everything whatever usable things for surviving but we human beings no care how to use it poet want to expresses here in these lines about these things we should be careful And we should be learn from the earth, from the nature about the peacefulness. Okay. Now I will count up to 12 and you keep quiet and I will go. In the last two lines, poet here expresses that. Means now I will count till 12. Means the 12 hours of the clock. And you have to be silent. You have to do your work with the feeling of welfare of the world. मीन्स जो भी कार्य अगर आप करते भी हैं तो उसको मानव के कल्याण के लिए करें, और ऐसा तभी होगा जब आप सोचेंगे, जब आप इंट्रोस्पेक्शन के बारे में, मीन्स वॉट एवर योर एक्टिविटी इट्स राइट और रॉन्ग, इफ यू विल थिंक देन यू विल डू प्रॉपरली, ओके एंड आई विल गो. मीन्स पोएट हियर वॉन्ट टू गो फ्रॉम देयर, बट ही वॉन्ट टू टीच द पीपल्स टू बी साइलेंस and stop the wars and stop the struggle and fighting. Okay, that's all.